All right, well, here we go. Game two, Farmington against Rochester. We got both the 10th grade, I think, and the 9th grade going simultaneously right next to each other, so you might hear some whistles that don't apply to this game. Here we go. Tigers, Farmington Tigers in white, Rochester in the blue. Starting five, looks like Benny, Kale, Max, Nolan, or no, Blake. That's it. All right, let's see. Looks like Hank picked up the foul, drew the foul. Goes to the line. Kale with the rebound. Hank with the shot, came up a little short. There you go. Ooh. Rochester with another deuce. Hank for three. Nice shot, Hank. Hey, what's the score? You see it? 5-2 Tigers. Off to a good start. Can't see the scoreboard from where I'm sitting. Got us in a really, really, really tough spot here. Like I said, we got a game between us and our team. We got both the 10th grade and the 9th grade playing at the same time. So scoreboard's right there. I guess I can zoom in and see it. 5-2, 12 minutes to go in the half. Thank you. Okay, Rochester ball coming out of the break. Try by Hank, just came up short on that one. With the steal, a foul on Rochester. Looks like Benny will inbound it. Logan will bring it up. Kale with the drive, draws the foul. Looks like he goes to the line for two. This is the first one. Hits a second. 6-2 Tigers. Logan with the rebound. Ooh. Benny with a nice turnaround. 8-2 Tigers. It's like a press. Four. Oh, Banny with another incredible shot. Looks like we got changes. Swapping out lines there. I give you names, but to tell you the truth, I'm looking at this little screen and I can't, too far away to see it with my eye, and all I got is a little screen to look at. It's all right. You're 52, your eyes don't work quite as well as they used to. I zoom in, I can see that that's Logan going to throw that in. Logan will bring her up. What happened there? Ooh. Not sure what happened, but definitely a foul on the Tigers. Oh, is it carry? Okay. Like good deed to me, but it's like Rochester's going to the line for two. Yeah. in and out. Blake with the rebound. Hank picked up, drew the foul. It goes to the line for two. Nice rebound by Blake. Oh, Logan got that rebound there. Nice D. Going to go to the line for two. Miss that one. Warm up. Looking for a mulligan. Like Hank will come out, Tommy will come in. Logan's second shot. Nice rebound by Blake. Nice pass by Tommy over to Logan. Just missed her. Sorry, trying to answer the phone there. Stop the ringer. Isaac. Over to Max. Max with the drive and the bucket. Nice drive, Max. Good D. Make him work. Kill with the steal there. Tommy, nice rebound. Come on, another one. Nice rebound, Tommy. Nice job, boys. Tommy, nice put back there. Steal Blake over to Tommy. Ooh. Blake with the drive and the bucket. Nice job, Blake. Max with a steal and the bucket. Turnover on Hopkins. Nice steal, Max. Gave it back, though. Tommy up to Max. Nice going, boys. Timeout, Hopkins. 22-9. 5 minutes, 56 seconds to go in the half. Looking good there, Farmington. Excuse me, Rochester ball. Nice job, Hank. Good steal. Draws the foul. Missed the bucket, but that's all right. It's all right. He's going to the line for two. Farmington, there's a reason why the announcers usually sit courtside. Kind of hard to call anything from this far away. You're watching this little one-inch screen on the VCR, or on the VCR. Ha! On the camera. Nice steal by Tommy. Up and in, good job. Foul on Logan. I'm guessing. Be Rochester ball. Turnover, Tiger Balm at the half court. Blake will throw it in. Yeah. Logan setting it up. Nice play. Tommy with the basket. A steal by Max. Ooh, Tommy almost got that. Ref called the foul on the big eighth grader. Big boy. Blake for three. Tommy, ooh, almost got the rebound. Out off Rochester, Farmington ball. Tommy with the bucket. Almost. Well, looks like a full changing all the lines. Rochester ball. Off Farmington, apparently. Three for Rochester. Ooh, foul on the Farmington Tigers. Let's check the score here. 29-12, it looks like. Rochester goes to the line. Benny comes in for Nolan. Yeah. Nice job by Isaac. Nice D by, how's that, Hank? Good job, Hank. Over to Benny for three. Boom. Benny's shooting the ball really good this year. Max almost with another steal. Can't hear anything they're saying, so I have no idea who the foul was on. Isaac comes out. They hit the second one. Logan's gonna come in. Kale coming out. Nice rebound, Hank. Nice pass and the bucket and the foul. Ooh, that was, dang it, not the foul. It's the end of the half, people. Let's see what the score is. Maybe? No. See you next half. All right, here we go. Second half, Tigers, Rochester. Rochester starts with the ball. Hank with the steal. Guy's an animal. I think he said foul on Benny, but I'm not sure. Foul on the Tigers, not sure who. Nice steal, Blake. Over to Benny. Ooh, Benny with the charge. Tough call. Rebound Hank. Over to Benny. Blake for three. Hopkins with the bucket. Nolan with a nice one. Nice steal by Blake. Up to Benny. Benny doing what Benny does. And two. Nolan picks up the loose ball. Over to Blake. Boom. Timeout Hopkins. Try to get a look at the scoreboard. 43-22, looks like. 11-13 left to go in the half. Coming out of the timeout. Looks like it's Max, Nolan, Logan, Kale, and Isaac on the floor. Isaac with the miss on that one. Good play though. Good shot, just missed it. Ooh. Tip ball goes to Isaac. Logan brings it up. Ooh. Hopkins knocked it out of his hands. Still Farmington ball. McHale still struggling a little. We'll get them to go. They'll go. They'll start dropping eventually. Max with the rebound. Ooh. Mister there. Farmington still with a good lead. Kale with the rebound. Draws the foul. Kill will go to the line for two, it looks like. .923 left in the half. Knocks down the first. This is the second. Sure, what happened? Manchester ball. Foul on Farmington again, I guess. Benny got a block and foul, apparently. Couldn't have been Benny. He's not even in the game. Sorry, Benny. Blake with another three. He's starting to heat up. Steal by Hank, up to Logan. Max with a nice dish to Logan, puts it up and in. Sure what happened, but apparently a timeout. Tigers are playing good.
Looks like 7:38.
Left in the game. Excuse me. Remember, we're shooting from way over here. But hey, it's all right. We got Zoom. It's like a foul on the floor. On Rochester, Tiger ball. Nice inlet pass by Nolan and to Tommy, puts it in. Nice interception there by Nolan. Over to Blake. Ooh, missed that one a little bit. Heat check. Nice positioning by Tommy. Blake feeds a big man. Put her down. Nice job, Tommy. Yeah, three for Hopkins. Not Hopkins, but Rochester, excuse me. That was the last game. Nolan. Good D, Tigers. Benny. Boom. He's feeling it. Rebound, Tommy. Nice. What a play. Nice pass, guys. Block, Tommy. Nolan with the rebound. Up to Blake. Nolan with the drive, draws the foul, and will go to the line. It's like, we'll be subbing right now. Looks like Hank, Max, Kale, and Logan come into game. Tommy, Isaac, Blake, sit down. D, Logan. Kale with the steal. Draws the foul, goes to the line. Good job, Kale. Knocks him down. Hank with the steal, draws the foul, and he'll go to the line. One, not sure. Nice play, Logan. Ooh. It's rebound by Hank. Nolan brings it up, dishes her off. Foul on the floor, it looks like. Nice play, good bucket by Max. Good feed by Nolan. Still by Hank. Logan with it, nice feed. Tigers taking it to him tonight. Timeout. Timeout, Rochester. What's the score here? 65-29, Tigers. Pretty dominant little performance here, guys. Nice job. Two minutes, 50 seconds to go in the game. Rochester ball. Rebound by Benny. Up to Nolan. Nolan going strong in the bucket. Kale with a steal. Foul and one. Nice job, Kale. Knocks her down, completes the three-point play. Nice job. Still by Nolan. Up to Kale, and feeds it over. That's gonna do it, boys. Good game, good game. Final score, 71-29. That'll do it from here in Rochester. Tigers 2-0, good job. Good team win.